This is a Soda Black production.
Hey, Shia.
I heard you like it slow.
Shia, what? Come on, you gotta come and practice this song. Why? Cause mommy's coming home soon and you know she's gonna wanna hear it. So come on, Shia. I mean, I know it's hard or whatever, but as long as you keep practicing, you'll be fine. You know what? Let's just try warm up with that old record that we used to do back in the day. I gotta get out and learn what life's about. Be sure that you're the one for me. And if so, I'll know, but now I don't. So let me go and see. And you remember that other part that used to go with it? How'd it go? Let me go! Let me go! Remember that part? Let me go, let me go. For me. Is that right, Sean? Yeah, yeah, that's good. And then the last part was whoa, 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 whoa.
At 4 in the morning, cause he had his first baby and it was supposed to be yours. Niggas reach out to confiscate and choking me up. Now I'm crying on his line like it's supposed to be us. And he don't even feel this shit. I don't think I understand how real it gets. Killing me inside, I can't live this shit. Catch me on the right night and I'll kill this bitch. In the tattoos remind me of the bond we built, but I ain't ready to cover it up, so motherfuck these niggas. Ever since I got with you, I saw what these niggas. You moved on, so I guess I gotta love these niggas. It's like, and he don't even feel this shit.